Hi everyone, this is Otto Apostrophe. Let's continue our game of the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim with Real Vision ENB. Nice shirt, buddy.
I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere.
Oh.
Spread out and look at the survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
That's right, I got my ass kicked by this dragon last time.
Just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kindred, save us. Here he comes again.
Ah! Let's go, buddy. Oh, there you are. You really got a thing for me. What do I ever do besides try to kill you? I'd rather you not do that anymore. Use the shout section of the matching menu to equip your unrelenting force shout. Your voice is raw power, pushing aside anything or anyone who stands in your path. Mm-hmm.
Foos!
Sorry, buddy. It was kind of you or me at that point in time.
We taught that dragon not to mess with Whiterun, didn't we?
I guess.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you mean?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
Well, I don't know what happened to me.
Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before, right? That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Alright, if you say so. Wanna
right.
Give me some money?
My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Yirileth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Nausicaa. You ain't a Norn.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
Ah, thanks, I guess.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in. And I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whiterun right away. Jarl Balgruuf will want to know what happened here.
Okay. Well, why does it have to be so far away? I guess I could fast travel there.
Do you have news of our quarry?
Yeah, well, whatever. All those mods do make it look quite a bit nicer. Probably nicer than the special edition. Though a lot of the special edition changes are similar to what you can get with, you know, just a chain of modding. I'd say that the lighting model is a little... is a little more artistic, whereas this one tries to be a bit more realistic. Without being too real.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most.
I like how in this universe just people just love to randomly talk to you. God, I hope these things aren't royal. Otherwise, I might be in trouble.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the Watchtower? Was the dragon there?
The Watchtower was destroyed, but we killed the dragon. Turns out I may be something called Dragonborn. I killed the dragon. I think I deserve a reward. Okay. Yeah, we'll do the non-household run.
I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that.
Turns out it might be something called Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn?
When the dragon died, I'd absorbed some kind of power from it.
So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
The Greybeards?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World.
What do these Greybeards want with me?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avenici.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place, very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
So I've turned on a lighting overhaul. So obviously things are lit quite a bit differently than probably last time we looked. Alright, so.
Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you.
I'm a Thane? What's that mean?
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
What does Hoshkarl do?
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Follow me, I need your help. Well, I don't really need your
help. Until next time.
Let me...
I can barely keep myself alive. Tag along somebody else. Have to worry about them? Ah, forget it.
We are but mad.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. Need more experience to confirm to them.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Old friend.
All I can think about is my son, my Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those battle-born, they're in with the Imperials. They know it too, and yet they lie to my very face.
How do you know they're lying?
It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to help, meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story.
Yeah, I actually don't care. I wanted to buy something.
Life's hard enough with all these men propositioning me. But that bard is the worst.
Don't care.
Take a look.
I need potions.
Remember.
Of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
I'll knock you out, girl. Well, thankfully I don't have time for that.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but I hope my God.
Supposed to have to go to the end. Those are stables. Not an inn. got passed by it in on the way here. Did I come through the other way? Gosh, I don't remember. The sound of that wind, though.
This stupid as a few bad game.
It's a meadery.
Honey Brew uses only the finest natural honey, not that sludge you'll find at Golden Glow Estate. Take a look. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Oh, this place is small. Oh yeah, this house looks stable.
You need something to do, or you just enjoy slowing down the hard-working folk?
If you need to sample the finest mead in Skyrim, you're in the right place.
You see there's a mod for the sea spray there. Obviously that doesn't really happen in the main base game. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Let's wait till daybreak. I guess it gives us a chance to look at the twilight lighting. Again, it can't just can't quite keep a stable frame rate, even with incredibly overpowered hardware. But yeah, that's all right. Obviously, Fallout 4 runs a little bit better. But the same kind of visual mods are a little harder to come by on Fallout 4. It's a much, much different looking game anyway.
Watch what you're doing.
What do you have in your cauldron?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. It's stored away. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil.
That's some frost salts for you.
Ah, splendid, splendid. It's for a special brew I'm working on. A love elixir like none other. Maybe I'll test it on Farengar first. Oh, but I suppose you expect some compensation. Here. These potions should suffice. Of a sort. I don't have formal training in the restoration school, but... something just as good. Within these walls, I have all that I need to brew a potion for nearly any ailment. If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed.
Why aren't you, since you've been curing all that? Whatever.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then?
Well, actually, I'm not. I just want to buy stuff.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Ooh, what a lot.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supplies? Thank you very much for your business.
Ah, did I never run into an inn?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Hmm.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
How goes the begging today, Brennuin?
That's right. Mock the town beggar like everyone else. But I don't have a right to browse, don't I? Might hurt me.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Take it quick, then. I don't want your stink driving my customers away.
God smile on them who show charity. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead.
Did you hear? Yes, Mom?
And the braggart did swagger.
Just a reminder, the blankets still need to be washed.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
But then he went quiet.
Make sure it gets done.
When he met the shield maiden Matilda, said.
No. I was about to say, uh-oh. Crash-o-matic? Ah, it's raining. Wonderful. And it's stormy, even better. Singing in the rain. You know, if anybody even knows what that is anymore. No, I actually didn't want to talk to you. Why do you assume that I walk by you and I want to talk to you? So I have extreme weather on as well. So, yeah, you know. When the weather takes a turn for the worst, it really does take a turn for the worst. No, that's what we call lightning. Don't freak out, man. Somewhere up there, I'm guessing. It'll take a long time. I can't even hear them when they come up to me. Just all of a sudden take damage. Oh, you want some?
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Walk away right now.
Nice try, but you don't scare me. A not gonna ask again.
I don't have time for this.
Don't you walk away from me. Never should have come here.
Ooh, lockpicks. Yay. You just sit right there. Just random stuff walking up to you. Unless I'm less than poop rocks here. Nah, these guys really get my goat. Oh, I'm going back down. That's not good. I don't want to go back down. I'm going to go up, I think. This side of the mountain's not snowy. cold. What are you again? I wasn't even paying attention to my health. That's so funny. Ah, I'm gonna steal your flower. I'll pay attention this time. Troll fat? The hell would I want troll fat for? Got it, man. Shroud Hawthorne, huh? Okay.
Way up the 7,000 steps again, Clifford?
Not today.
I keep thinking there should have been an easier way to do this, but oh well, whatever. Hmm. 7,000 broken steps. I guess I did level up too. Let's give herself. What did I do last time? I can't remember. Vision, alchemy, speech, pickpocket, lockpicking, sneak, light armor. I guess I'll make it two-handed. Let's see, limper. That's with axes. Great swords. Yeah. Steps are too big for me to walk on. It's stuck on them occasionally. Yeah, seems kind of high. Oh well, old men like seclusion. Got a coin on him? What was he gonna buy? I felt like I just did this. Hey, buddy. Did you hear the Greybeards call the Vorkin?
I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries.
Who are you?
Just a pilgrim. I'd prefer to leave it at that, if you don't mind.
Okay, fine.
Hey.
Don't care. I got other concerns. Again. Hi. Oh. Oh shit, it was a long time since I saved. Oh yeah, a long time. Oh damn. Hey buddy. Actually worked a lot better this time around. That's right, the buzzing root. Take that. Attacks with warhammers? No. Okay, well. Now that I thoroughly screwed that up by not saving enough. Why don't we get back to this some other time. This is Autopass for you watching The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. This is the PC version running with some Real Vision ENP mods. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.